Lila and the Enchanted Forest. In a village nestled in the embrace of rolling hills and a forest filled with whispers of ancient tales, there lived a girl named Lila. Her eyes were like pools of curiosity, and her laughter echoed the joy of a bubbling stream. Lila's imagination knew no bounds, painting her days with adventures waiting to be discovered. One golden afternoon, as the sun draped the sky in a tapestry of orange and red, Lila found a secret path. Hidden beneath a canopy of ivy and adorned with sapphire-like flowers, it beckoned her with a promise of wonder. Her heart aflutter, Lila embarked on this new journey. As she wandered, the forest whispered secrets through the rustling leaves, enveloping her in a world of mystery and enchantment. The path led her to a clearing where the sun kissed the earth, illuminating a majestic tree standing tall and proud. Its bark shimmered like moonlight on water, and a small, intricately carved door at its base beckoned her closer. With a gentle push, the door opened to reveal a spiral staircase descending into the heart of the tree. Each step, aglow with soft, crystalline light, painted the walls with rainbows. A distant flute melody filled the air, and playful shadows hinted at mischievous spirits just out of sight. At the staircase's end, Lila discovered a cavernous room, illuminated by a celestial light. At its center stood a pedestal, holding a book bound in whispering leather. As Lila opened it, the words danced before her eyes, welcoming her as the keeper of the enchanted forest. Embracing her new role, Lila explored the magical realm. She conversed with wise owls who told tales of the stars, danced with the wind, and learned the songs of the rivers. Her book of magic taught her to conjure spells that could make flowers sing and stars perform ballets in the night sky. One twilight, Lila ventured into the twilight glade, where time seemed to stand still, and the air hummed with ancient wisdom. The whispering willows, guardians of the forest's lore, told her of a looming threat, the Shadow Serpent, dwelling in a cavern, casting a shadow over the forest's magic. Undaunted, Lila set out to confront this darkness. Her path, illuminated by the ethereal glow of her book, led her through a labyrinth of trees and mystical creatures. She met a band of friendly pixies who offered to guide her through the dense underbrush and playful fairies who shared secrets of the forest's hidden paths. As Lila journeyed deeper, she encountered challenges that tested her bravery and wit. She navigated through a maze of thorns with the help of a talking hedgehog, crossed a river that flowed backwards by enchanting a boat to sail on its own, and solved riddles posed by ancient statues guarding the entrance to the Shadow Serpent's lair. Finally, Lila arrived at the cavern, a place where light seemed to fear to tread. She stood at the mouth of the cave, her heart beating a rhythm of courage and determination. The air was thick with a foreboding silence, broken only by the distant, sinister hiss of the Shadow Serpent. Summoning all her strength and the magic she had learned, Lila stepped into the darkness. The cavern walls echoed her steps, and shadows danced around her. There, in the heart of the cavern, lay the Shadow Serpent, its eyes glowing like embers in the dark. Lila, remembering the spells from her magical book, began to weave a spell of light and harmony. The Shadow Serpent, entranced by the spell's power, began to transform. Its dark scales shimmered and softened, turning into a spectrum of radiant colors. The serpent's hiss turned into a melodious song, harmonizing with Lila's incantation. As the spell reached its crescendo, the cavern was filled with a blinding light. When the light faded, Lila found herself in a transformed cavern, now glowing with a warm, inviting light. The Shadow Serpent had become the guardian of light, a protector of the forest's balance. With the darkness lifted, the enchanted forest bloomed like never before. Flowers opened their petals in vibrant colors, trees grew taller and stronger, and the creatures of the forest rejoiced in the renewed magic. Lila, having fulfilled her role as the keeper, continued her adventures in the forest, each day uncovering new wonders and secrets. She became a legend, a guardian spirit of the enchanted forest, inspiring tales of bravery and magic for generations to come. This expanded version of Lila's story creates a rich, immersive world for young readers, filled with fantastical elements, heartwarming characters, and valuable lessons about courage, kindness, and the balance of nature. It invites children to embark on an imaginative journey, fostering a love for storytelling and adventure.